It's kind of funny, I also have a newfound love for 303 sounds. And you're hearing them through Roland's latest drum machine, the T8.
What?